could see the box stopped out. Back set of wheels right off the ground, and we get him stopped at 265. 265.29.
Line. Coming in the 29.47 feet. Top speed of
79 for Mike. 320.79 feet. 27.5.
262.93 is what he's got to get past. Brian Deerlings hold the lead. And I think, as you can tell, but Mike wants that lead right here. Let's watch him. Let's hope he can get down the track.
Show them Fords how them Chevys work it. Can't even, is it running? Can't hardly hear it. Oh, you got
Matthew Breedlet. Last year, we gave away $400 to see if we could beat that.
Thank you for watching this video. Please do us a huge favor and hit that subscribe button and also share this video with others too. A nice comment below this video as well as giving us a thumbs up for this video also will help us to grow, which in turn helps us to give you more video content.